Welcome to the Robin School. The feast of St. Ignatius of Loyola is celebrated on the 31st of July. The more desperate things seem, the more we must hope in God. When man's aid fails, God's is close at hand, said St. Ignatius of Loyola. Do you want to know more about this saint? Then let's go for it. Inigo, or Ignatius, was born in the year 1491 to noble citizens Beltran Yanesde Onas and Maria Shens of Licona. He was the youngest of 11 children. He aspired to be a great soldier and trained himself. He led troops during wars. He was seriously wounded in the Battle of Pamplona and was at bed rest for a long time. It was during this period of recovery he started to read books on the life of Christ and saints' lives. He realized the hollowness and futility of his own life. He asked himself, if the saints could do this, why not I? He spent a year in solitude and search for God. He found new ways to deepen his spirituality. When he was 33 years of age, he took up studying Latin and then studied philosophy and theology for 11 years in various universities. In the year 1535, while he was pursuing his MA degree, he had companions who decided to follow his way of life, mortification, poverty and spiritual exercises. Among them were Saint Peter Faber and Saint Francis Xavier. In 1540, seven members went to Rome, placed themselves under direct obedience to Pope Paul III. These diligent, disciplined and devoted priests formed the Society of Jesus, for which Ignatius was elected as the general. They focused on spending time in preaching, hearing confessions, giving spiritual exercises and educating boys in schools and colleges. The Society of Jesus, or simply called Jesuits, grew rapidly in numbers. They spread not only in Italy, but in Europe, Africa, America, India, Japan, and many other countries. In 16 years, the Jesuit Society had more than 1,000 members and over 100 houses all over the world. The most popular man of this era, Pope Francis, also belongs to the same order. Ignatius died on 31st July 1556. He was beatified by Pope Paul V on July 1609 and was canonized by Pope Gregory the 15th on 12th March 1622. He was declared as patron of spiritual exercises and retreats by Pope Pius XI in 1922. Prayer. Lord God, you raised up St. Ignatius Loyola in your church to give greater glory to your name. Grant that, aided by his prayers, we may fight against all that is evil on earth and with him receive the crown of victory in heaven. Amen. Let us follow the examples of St. Ignatius of Loyola and live as soldiers for Christ. Thank you.